Hello everybody, welcome back to Fail Project Games. We are here again with Heavy Rain.
Today we are playing as Norman Jaden. Oh, shaky, shaky.
Off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
That's right.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around? I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
Cross the yellow tape. Whoa, the Ari. Nice.
Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Norman Jaden. Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:48 a.m.
No, I want to keep that heart. No, it's a bad JD.
Arid comment, sample of no interest. Comes one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning, they told me to beat you.
Now if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
Ah, sure, yeah.
So, what happened? Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Origami?
Any news on the coroner? He's on his way, Lieutenant. We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything. Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not going to have it trampling things into the ground if we're not in the FBI. Ooh.
No, of course not. That's not what I meant. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jade, come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Yeah, sure we are.
Harry, come in. Sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the waste.
Damn. I thought I had them, yeah.
Cat.
Oh.
The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats.
Poor
thing. Not yet.
Not yet. Come on, Jayden. You're moving. Get your shit together, Jayden.
Traces of blood on the railroad track. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion.
Hey!
Footprints continue just after the pollen trail. There's a good chance that they're the killers.
Traces of blood detected on the fence behind the railroad line.
Oh. How many fingers does the thing I have? False. Alright, one more time.
I got this.
Got this. Third time's the charm. We always say.
Got it. Told you.
Yep.
Boosh.
Yeah.
There's a good chance that they're the killers.
No shit. Oh, hello. What is this?
Tracks on the side of the boat behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
Oh, man. Ah, bitch.
There's a railroad track near where the body was left, same as all the other victims.
Alright, let's get out of here. What? Ah. Can't leave yet. Kidding me. Wanna go home, watch porn.
Signs of violence. Superficial wound on the right thigh. The blood is identical to that on the fence. This face is covered with mud. Like the other victims.
Yeah.
a small Aragani figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. Seen all there is to see.
Alright, let's get the Ari off. That doesn't fuck with our head. That shit is trippy. And let's get going. I really want to go home. Because, you know, I'm Norman, and, yeah, Norman doesn't want to stay. Norman and Jaden don't want to stay here. Home. He wants to get out of the rain. Can't fat in the rain. Not right. No!
Damn it, Jaden!
Okay, Jaden, you fucked with me the last time. Grow the hell up. Stop being a kid.
Alright guys, that's it for this video. I will see you next time. Later.